one is called structured, one is called unstructured. Unstructured is I go in and I just conduct my lesson. There is no plan. Whereas if it's structured, it means it's step by step. I do my opening, then I ask my questions, I listen, then I share information with the company, and then I close the event. So it's structured. Next one is role play. Any of you use role play during interview? Role play, for example, in the education institute.
Actually, we do invite them to conduct presentations. So we are giving a lecture
to students. Actually, it's a start. It's a start, right? They mock up as other students. Okay, just an example to demonstrate their skills. In fact, role play doesn't have to be long drawn. In fact, role play can be like 1 or 2 minutes during interview. Okay, quick check. If any of you interview frontline staff, sales, customer service, any of you? If you do, maybe can I just relate to you on role play? So can I understand what kind of position is it sales? Marketing, okay. Marketing. So for example, let's say June is applying for marketing position related to sales, right? So maybe if I'm an interviewer, I could say this to June. Okay, June, thank you for applying this position. Thank you for sharing your experience. But right now, I would like you to imagine that you're now in our company and that you're the marketing person now. And I'd like you to market this product and I'm going to be the potential client. So I'm going to give you 2 minutes to think about it. And